Login process. I'm now going to cover the login process. First, you'll need to go to the Digital One CRM login page. Once you're logged in, you will see the welcome page. You will then be able to access the settings menu.